can't lift this by myself, so this is how I get it off the axle stands. Not sure how this is going to work out.